that's a really good result, and I was really happy. It's the best race I've had around the TT for a long time, and to finish on that lap speed, I was well chuffed.